how do you feel about that?
More ass to kick.
Money.
Whoop.
I'm not in it.
We're too poor to have a camera, so we have to tape ourselves.
Mac, I'm gone.
I'm not in it though. Since the two wrestlers
shut up
in the title match at Blackout couldn't come up to a decision, the general managers got together and we have decided that the stipulation is going to be a submission match. If you don't like it, lump it.
What the fuck?
Lump it. What's up with the looks? It's because I have Down syndrome.
Submission match?
Yes.
Okay. Final there.
Better start working on them then. Submission.
Paparazzi cam out.
Now introducing our first match, the rematch of the Tag Team Championships in Week 20. This is Week 20, though. First is, Khatonic. Skeletor did start to come out, but, he went back in.
Matter, he lost his match last week anyway.
He just pinned like Beach.
Beach did win the, Money in the Bank, though.
That was a fluke.
Didn't fail.
He's a ninja.
Oh, shit.
Did I miss something?
He tried to slide across the mattress and missed.
Huh. And our next tag team, the current CBYW Tag Champions, Yetti and Beach. He's pointing to the champion. How original of a move.
I skip.
Have you guys figured out a song for you guys yet? You guys gotta have an entrance song. You'll get one? I'm thinking Barbie Girl. Superman, Spider Pig is very good. I just bumped into a Japanese guy.
Ref, get in there. I'm eating grass.
This is Daniel Benoit.
Wow.
Well, Tony's no longer allowed to be ref. You don't tap them on the head asking the okay.
So? Snowbird, shut up.
Did you say
Snowbird,
shut up?
Nope.
Stay in
here.
Nope.
He's hurting me! That's your fault!
He's
still hurting
me! I'm standing right here beside Yetti. What are your comments on this match?
I think we've got a pretty good chance here.
Do you?
Yeah.
What makes you believe that?
Well... We already beat him once, and I'm thinking that I should maybe go kick him in the head. Okay.
Hey. Ding ding ding.
Good job.
So I kicked him in the noggin. And
he's still there.
Yeah, he is. I should go do something about that. I'll be back. Wait. Yeah, I'll be back again.
He says, ah.
Huh. Well, you see, I helped my tag team partner out.
Yep.
Hey, Red, why don't you shut up? You're not supposed to talk to the wrestlers.
Oh, see, that's just retarded. Why do a low blow? That's rude.
It was a kick to the gut. It wasn't a low blow.
I'm gonna call it a low blow, just because I can. See, look at that. He's like, I can kick out.
Hey, Red, you gonna do your job?
Hmm.
Holy shit. What if Peach is coming by doing that?
I don't know what he's going for with that.
He's your partner.
I know.
And he just got drop shit.
Drop shit? Yeah. I hate when people get drop shit. Drop shit. Comes from birds, I think.
That's Rico, no time.
So hard his hat came off.
Yes. Yes, it did.
Plastic belt or anything.
I don't really know what that was.
Thank you. Hey, Rev. Oh, my God!
Holy shit! Nobody
want to switch out, because I'll be Rev.
What?
Our ref is now changing. Mid.
Mid. Like a National Guard. You hurt? You need help? You need help? You're kicking the shit out of you, dude. Ah, oh, they're suckling.
Shut up.
Yeti's loving these kicks today. Skeletor is really being hurt today. I kind of like it.
Oh, he's a gun hat.
Oh!
Just get in here! Killing your dude.
His stamina is low. The tag is made. The kick is made.
Hey, ref, I was checking out the belt.
I'm looking over here.
On! We're up.
Hey, look, this is not a hand belt. I'm not looking over there.
Quit fucking airball music, man.
Wait, the ref can't do that, I'm sorry.
Just fart, fart.
Oh, that was shitty. I'm punching this bitch, shit.
One, two.
Punching
this bitch, shit.
Come on, Beach. You can do this. You just nailed his nuts with your head.
One, two.
He kicked out, what the fuck?